amount of time, and from those two things, we can determine the distance that Rowdy ran, and also the speed by which he was running. And what we did was we continued throwing this thing until Rowdy actually started showing signs of lameness, and we'll see that here very shortly. Rowdy just keeps going and going and going. Notice how his speed picked up? Very shortly here, we should see Rowdy starting to limp. There we go. He's putting more weight on his right front paw and he's favoring the left, which is where he has some form of injury. Now, what I'm going to do is go through a couple of slides to demonstrate the results of that 1.5 minute video. Okay, first slide depicts the number of throws. And what you can see is that day zero, we actually did a complete test where we measured the time and the number of throws and everything. We did that to develop a baseline. In other words, how long would it take before Rowdy actually started becoming lame? How many throws did it take? And in this particular case, you can see by day seven, he wasn't able to pick up any more throws hardly than he was on day zero. But by day 21, he started showing dramatic improvement. In fact, the number of throws went up exponentially. The amount of distance that Rowdy ran didn't improve also until about day 21, and then started improving greatly. The minutes to lameness followed that same exact curve. Nothing until about day 21, and then started to have dramatic improvement. And the overall speed actually improved a little bit all the way across the board. When we look at all four of these charts together, what we can see is that when we work with natural products that are designed for prevention, we don't get the instantaneous results that we might get with pharmaceuticals. But we also don't get the millions of side effects that come with most of the pharmaceuticals. Our analysis was that with the Canine Health, if you're looking for improvement on problems that are involving the joint, you need to give this product for at least 21 days. And then enough will happen inside the animal to start causing tremendous improvement. The final slide is basically a compilation of everything we did in this study. If you'll notice, on day zero, the number of throws were very small. On day 25, the number of throws had doubled in number. The amount of distance that Rowdy ran doubled in that same 21 days. The duration in minutes almost doubled in literally 21 days. And that what we came up with in an analysis of all of this data was that Rowdy showed an 82% improvement in performance and endurance after